not doing that. Who was protecting these boys? Unconscious. You must know this. And what has happened here is because of the media, the wrong media campaign, which has been malicious media campaign, which is going as far as Calcutta Police is concerned. What has Calcutta Police not done? In this case, they have done everything, and I do it, I am saying it, under everything under my command. My men have worked day and night to detect this case, to collect evidences. They have collected the best of evidences. The main accused has been arrested. We have tried to satisfy the family. The rumors are being floated that some Mahapatro being connected with some political Mahapatro. He's an intern whose parents, we verified this, comes from a very small place. His father is a primary school teacher, doesn't have any kind of a background, political background. People are spreading these kind of rumors. And some of them, he says, are his friends, these doctors. It's pathetic. I'm angry. I'm extremely angry at what has happened. Why? We have not done anything wrong. And we are, because of this malicious media campaign, Calcutta Police has lost the trust of the people. Because of this, whether it is a social media and this, we have never said that there is only one person. We said we are waiting for scientific evidence. We are waiting for scientific evidence. It takes a bit of a time. When the accused is not breaking, the accused is constantly saying one thing. And we don't have anything to support. I cannot just on some kind of a rumor arrest a young PG student. I cannot do this. In turn, it's against my conscience. There's so much of pressure from the media. I have been very clear as far as I'm concerned, my team is concerned, that we have done what is right. Now the case has already been gone. We have not said anything about it. The CBI is investigating this. They will do it a fair deal. We have sent a media post. We will do all kind of support. We'll give all support to the CBI. I think you must have seen the media post. We have said everything there. We have been transparent with the family, with everyone. We wanted the students to form a small committee of 7 people, interact with us. We will share with them whatever is possible within the ambit of law. We told them. They did not come up with that 7-member committee till date. I am yet to find. I came here on, I think, Sunday. I interacted with them. I told them, you make a committee. Whatever your doubts are, we cleared all their doubts. I briefed you. There are a lot of false propaganda which was going around, that their bones are broken, this is done. Unfortunately, that is not supported by the scientific evidence. The most unfortunate thing, the motivated media campaign which was being run, that was extremely sad and sad, because it has put Calcutta Police in a very, very poor light, which is always with the people of Calcutta. We will always be with the people of Calcutta. Unfortunately, this incident would not have happened if this kind of malicious campaign was not being run by the people. I am telling you from my core of my heart, from every member of the team, that we have not tried to save anyone. If any day CBI can prove any of my men have tried to save anyone, we are responsible for evidence destruction. Anything. For evidence destruction, there is a 201 section under IPC. We are responsible. We are a responsible force. You can't destroy evidence just like that. Just a campaign. That evidence will be destroyed. Evidence is being destroyed. What evidence is being destroyed?
Sir, how many people are injured? Sir, any trace of your DC?
Yeah, we are finding. We are taking care of it.
Sir, today only police chilo. Kintu kibhabe holo?